hell does this even work? Oh, okay. This is what I'm supposed to be looking at. Okay, I found one. So 1, 2, 3, 4 in the middle. Once you found someone on your screen, you had to go to the top of the tomb and match who you found. He didn't have glasses.
Come on, James.
Can I bring you with me? Upstairs, there were 12 squares along the floor, which was how many columns there were underneath. So I knew I had to match one of the royal kings onto the exact column that I found underneath. Here. So that's a no.